What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the kingdom, y'all. You already know it's the king speaking to you, and welcome to part 6 of Zombie. If you watch part 5, you know that we about ready to hit the Ron Friedman's little flat, his pimp studio. As you can see, I'm about to get my Walking Dead Daryl on. I got my crossbow out. That's right. We getting our Walking Dead Daryl on today. So let's go, guys. Let's see what Ron got to say to us. Apparently, everyone keeps telling me he's a liar and he's crazy. So, is that him? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, I whooped. Oh, hell yeah, this is awesome. Can I take it back? Oh, I can't get it back. Okay, relax. Relax, Ron. Oh my god, there's too many. There's too many for me to be using this crossbow, yo. Oh, did I get him? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Get the. Oh, got it right in the face. Oh no. Oh no. I thought there was more. Okay. Alright. Let's get our crossbow bolts back. Oh, really? I didn't mean to pick the grenade up. God damn it. No! I didn't mean to do that either. Whatever. Let's drop that. Let's actually pick up the crossbow bolt. Maybe I should stick with the plank. What do you think? That thing takes too long to reload. I will. Hey, loot him. What the hell? Loot him. It's just stairs. Don't be scared. Okay. Did I kill anybody else on here with that thing? Maybe not. Alright, these look like elevators. Ugh. Run. I guess we're taking the elevator. I don't think we have a choice. Ding dong. Guess I'll wait patiently. Oh, there we go. Very nice. Close. What? Close. Okay. I think we're in a predicament here. I think you need to bet. Okay. Alright, we're just. Yep. What the fuck? Okay. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me. Okay. Hello. I'll finish you. Oh god. Okay. Where's he at? Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright, that was fun.
Damn it. Ron's flat's on the next floor up.
What?
You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Of course I do. Oh god. Hello. Have you seen Ron? Do you know Ron? Oh damn, I like this. Isn't that beat, y'all? I'm fucking getting it. Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck from behind? Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my goodness. I must have been having a party. I did not mean to interrupt. Can I get in there? That's where the party's at. Alright, what the fuck? How am I supposed to? Oh. Did not see this. Oh god. I'll just finish you. Put you out of your misery. Okay, let's remove. Get that barricade off there. Okay, and I'm on the other side, so. Mm, 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 mm. Guess I'll keep it on. See if there's anything in here for me. She has handgun ammo. She's sleeping. Ew, this is gross. Oh god, get out of there. Okay, so they're HIV positive. Got the beer. Okay, I'm gonna just slip through. Break down a little bit. Okay, don't mind me. Okay, you can be a little quieter about it. Or am I now? Okay, I'm back in the hallway. Okay, thank you for inviting me. That was great. Oh my god, another family. Okay. Everyone alright? Okay, I'll take that shotgun ammo. Damn, that drone got the... Oh, man. Got the hoppy.
Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't look behind you. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, jump, gee. Oh god, hopefully there's not you here. Oh, ammo. Oh shit. Oh god. Is there more? I'm sorry. Okay. What? What the hell? Really? Well, come on, let's go. And finish. Alright, well, there's the elevators. Okay, so we've retrieved the studium Catiagione. Oh god. Hello? Okay. Oh shit, my battery. My light's dying, y'all. Oh no! Fight his ass in the dark! Fight him in the dark! Like a gargoyle! Whoop his ass like a gargoyle! Ugh, here we go! Finish! Aw, man. Completely forgot about my battery. Now it's too late. I can't see shit. Because this is always a good way to do stuff, though. Nice. Found a junction box. Will help. Okay, so now I at least have a map. You okay? No? Well, that's too bad. Push you out the way. Oh god. That's a lot. I'm gonna have to put the gun on y'all. They're gonna get crazy right now with this. Oh, let me hit my gun. Let me hit my gun real quick.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Run, come in. It's Sondra.
What's the password?
We're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear!
What's the password?
Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Is it somewhere in the room? Do one of these have it on their body? Password? Password? Shotgun ammo, that's always good. It's over here. No password? Maybe it's written somewhere. UV? 1527. Look at me, I'm a genius. 1527. Check mark. Oh, what the fuck? Huh. Oh, they thought they were zombies. Oh. Like with the. Oh. I'ma get mine. Is that it? I hope so. Okay, anyway, back to what I was doing before I was rudely interrupted. What's this? Oh, I found it. Animal meat, what the? Firepower upgrade, that's a good one. Cake, cake, cake. Do I have healing stuff? Let's make sure I have some healing stuff before I have no healing stuff. So when do I need to drop here? Let's drop a... Let's drop this flare. Let's drop this grenade. I have one healing thing. Never mind, I lied. Okay, so let's get the cake, 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 and a chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Alright, so let's...
Prepper here, you read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Okay. Find the kitchen.
Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Okay. Our time together was the happiest of my life.
Find the rubber chute. Oh, can I take the baseball bat and drop what I have now? Default weapon. Can I drop it if I pick up another one? Alright, what don't I need here? Alright, let's drop the fixed turret ammo. Pick up the baseball bat. Equip that. Put it on. This looks a lot better than a cricket bat. I have to keep it forever. But I'm gonna use this nailed bat right here. Okay. If any of us do, can I? Okay, I can climb on here. And let's go down and shoot. Oh god! What the fuck? Oh god. Scary. Oh. Oh god. Test this bitch out. Oh my god. That was it for you. Okay, I'll just chill in the corner. Pin. What the? Wait. Okay, so this is kind of telling me where stuff's at, right? Alright, so D letters. Hanbury Green. Info. We're gonna pin it. Hanbury Green. Okay.
There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Never mind.
Victoria's Memorial.
There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverly, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
He's gonna give me C4. Okay, so back to here. Yes. Raid the military armory. So reach Green Park. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. There's always this dark around here.
This is the Raven of Deeds calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Okay.
Sondra bloody Kellen. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. In back my ass. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands.
I'm gonna touch my bob. That's where I keep all my goodies. Oh shit, there's mad people. There's Zombi. Okay. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I feel like I have to go this way. Oh god. Oh yeah, this gate's open. It wasn't open before.
Keep an eye out for the colonel. He'll have a key card for the mobile armory.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Here it starts. Please don't scream for your friends. Okay, come on down. I'll take you down. Yep. I'll handle you down here. Yep, that'll be that. What does he got? What does he got? Shotgun ammo. Maybe I should start using my shotgun. Where is it? Let's check it out. Okay. If I were you, I wouldn't mess with the guy that has the shotgun. You really wanted to come over here? Boom, bitch. Please put your backpack down.
Shit, I'll tell you. The army these days is a bloody holiday. Boom,
bitch.
You're in there now.
Ah, come on, keep it coming. Boom, bitch. Ah, yeah, this is good stuff. I feel like I probably shouldn't waste it, though. Let's not waste it. Let me put my backpack on. Okay, that's full. This looks like he'd be a... Yep, there's the key card.
Bloody shame. Waverly was one of the good ones, you know? He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man.
Okay. So there's infected in the water. I guess I gotta go back since I have that key card, so let's head back. Turn my light off. Wasting it again. What the? Why are they going red? Okay, that's the end of you, girl. Oh, she got a spread upgrade. Oh, I forgot to upgrade my stuff. Okay, so now you're capable of going in here.
You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back in the safe house.
Firepower upgrade.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of Z are planning an evacuation for
the
tower.
There we go, we got D letter.
And we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Firepower upgrade. Oh, there's some
C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out.
Okay. Why is everybody... Reach the Tower of London. Everybody wants different things from me. Okay, as of right now I'm going for London, so let's get over there. Oh boy. Seems kind of far.
Oh, what the f-
What?
Don't just stand there, move! You're a sitting duck!
Oh, I'm in the water! I'm in the water! And I'm a sitting duck, please help me, sniper lady. Ow, ow, please help me snipe them, please. I am very slow, if you couldn't tell. Oh god, oh god, oh god, this is gonna be it for your girl. This is gonna be it for your girl. Please, 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 please. Yo. What?
Too late.
Hey, it's the new me. Black guy. I am now. Louis Singh. Singh? That's an Asian. I'm an investigator. Whew, okay. I think I'm going to end the video right here, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to part 6 of Zombie. Okay, I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, that thumbs up. If you haven't already, I hope you subscribe. I hope you come back and check out more videos. We're going to really try to make it to that Tower of Power in part 7, but it's looking rough. So make sure you come back, check out part 7, y'all, when I put it up. And I will check y'all out then. Peace.